gotta be kidding me! Solar flare! Absorbed 17 and later 18.
But last time he absorbed them both, right?
Yes, but the order of things is different. Cell saw how much stronger my dad and I became in the hyperbolic time chamber. So, to test how strong Goku and the rest of us could get, he devised the Cell Games. But if he's already achieved his perfect form, I don't think the Cell Games will happen.
Well, that sounds like trouble. Why don't you pop in and pay Cell a visit? You're far stronger than you were back then, so that might get his attention.
This is getting ridiculous.
Wait, with all these changes, does that mean Krillin and Android 18 won't get married?
Huh? Is that possible?
It is! Please, you can be so dense! Anyway, it's time to get to work. Trunks will be able to lend you some support on this one.
Alright. I'm familiar with this part of history, so I'll be happy to guide you.
That's true. You're the worst with romance stuff, but you do know how to punch things.
Could you lay off that for a while, please?
Yeah. Anyway, do your best out there.
Time for me to fight. Though I am not yet home, Goku.
Your life away. Do you really have that little regard for your own life?
What are you doing, 16? You aren't really going to fight, are you?
There's no way. In the correct time, 16 and Cell had equal power, but now Cell is far stronger than them. You have to give 16 a hand here.
I'll end your misery. Now face me.
Your funeral, pal!
Welcome back. Great work out there. You stopped history from changing again. I'm impressed.
We can't say they all lived happily ever after, though. In the end, Cell absorbed Android 17 and 18 and attained his perfect form, right?
Yeah.
But that's the original flow of history. We can't change that. What concerns me more is that we haven't seen Toa or Mira yet this time. One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end. We need to keep a close eye on the timeline.
Don't worry. Leave that to me. You should go and rest for a while. Thanks for everything.
Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
Right.
Share of fun today.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry. You simply cannot win. Sure, they look small. But remember, they are still my children.
Cell Juniors are the real threat. Make sure they don't hurt anyone. You're fighting. Damn it!
Welcome you to the Cell.
Metal Cooler! Others?
make it from here.
Oh, thank you to my sane self. Returning to health from a near-death experience has only made me more power. What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
Welcome back.
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
All planned out. Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?